We're here with Jeremy Siegel, recipient of the 2012 RWU Ray Cordeiro Award. Jeremy, what does this award mean to you?
It's truly an honor to win this award, especially with so many other talented student athletes that have contributed so much to the program over the past 4 years. It's really just an honor to receive this, especially the year 4 years. It's been 4 years. It's a great way to finish.
What accomplishment are you most proud of that SAC has done during your time as president?
I'm definitely proud of the program. It's a SO College, Special Olympics College. It's when Special Olympics athletes come and play sports with us. The past couple weeks on a Sunday, we're the first school in the nation to have a program like this. We play dodgeball with Special Olympics students, Special Olympic athletes in the past 5 months. And it's really just been a great program that we started, so I'm definitely happy with that.
All right, great. Thanks for your time, Jeremy. Congratulations, and good luck with the rest of the year.
Thank you.
You're welcome.